There was an unveiling ceremony for late Representative John Lewis's forever stamp. We told you USPS created it in his honor. It was released last month, but Nashville celebrated today. That ceremony was at American Baptist College at the Lewis Scruggs Conference Center. That is his alma mater. Lewis also went to Fisk University.